a moment. You're going to hear two pieces, Blessing, which they will be performing also at graduation next week.
Next week?
And the second is an arrangement of Amazing Grace that literally at times went more than 8 parts. And as you can see up here, we have 17 seniors. So we're going to perform these two pieces for you, and they've really done such a great job with little rehearsal time, and they've just continuously impressed me for the last 2 years that I've got to spend with each of these wonderful kids standing before you. So here are the seniors performing Blessing and Amazing Grace.